World Championship Wrestling. We only have a couple of minutes left in the program here with Hot Stuff Eddie Gilbert. You got to understand, you got a friend with you.
Jim, I've got a surprise. Everybody here already knows he's here. I want to welcome back to the NWA the one and only Tommy Wildfire Rich.
All right, Tommy. Welcome back, man.
It's a pleasure to be back. You know, Tommy Rich was here. I was one of the pioneers of the NWA and TBS. And I'd just like to say, you know, I heard Lex Luger out here talking about he didn't want to sign pitchers. He didn't want to do that. Well, I remember a time in 1981 in Augusta, Georgia, if it hadn't been for all these people out here, Tommy Rich wouldn't have beat Harley Race for the NWA World Heavyweight title. So let me tell you something, brother. Lex Luger, Terry Funk, Ric Flair, I want everybody to know Wildfire is back, and I want to be on fire. Hey, and I want to say one more thing. Next week, I won't be in this suit. I will have my tights off, and I will be TCP.
All right, Tommy, thank you a lot. We'll see you next week. Eddie, wait a minute. Hey, I want to interview the Eddie Gilbert. I've seen two Eddie Gilberts here in the last few weeks. I know both sides very well, my friend. There's a side that likes to go by the rules, and there's another side that's a little crazy. And I saw you try to throw fire at the Great Muta. How'd you do that? I mean, what'd you do? Why'd you do that fire thing?
Jim Ross, I'm the only person that knows about that, and I will remain that way, too.
Let's see, fans, exactly what happened at the Clash of Champions when Eddie Gilbert tried to burn the Great Muta. On the air, fellas.
Why didn't you bring him out here? Why didn't you bring Muta out here?
Because
bring him with you.
I am not going to put him in a position.
We're almost out of time,
you
guys.
Burn his face.
Oh, yeah?
If that bimbo would have kept her out of her business.
What'd you call her?
I could call her a lot more if I wasn't on TV, brother. And I guarantee you, you.
Hey, come on now, Eddie.
Championship Wrestling was brought to you in part by A&W, the maker of A&W root beer and cream soda. So sit back and pour yourself an A&W, available in regular or diet.